ain't even got a six pack. Rappers now in my entertainment.
Shout out to my exes, they were later, we was ripping. I did a lot of crazy shit and then I started rapping. Nigga, I was dead broke and then I started tripping. I got my racks up, now it's time to make it happen. So I cut the top, yo, nigga, it's a movement. My light, light, the camera, and your nigga like a movie. Fuck me for wild move, but I don't fuck with group. And when you see us, they be choosing the way.
Up in the time, nigga. What up, nigga? Oh, bitch, I heard you too. Hey, no, nigga. Fuck all that. We just having fun with this shit. Nigga, what? Yeah, nigga, look that up. I ain't been with YouTube, but I'm just being 100. Y'all with that bullshit. Still scribing the mixtape, Lil Wee. Got his mixtape coming next to see you. I'm the CEO, Wild Woo. And it's my nigga. I swear to God, he need to take my spot, because I don't even want to do this to y'all. Make this shit so hard for me. Nigga, still scribing the mixtape on the way. That's the next thing coming, nigga. We promote to it. That's how we coming, nigga. Let them know about, hey, let them know about the big say, man. Let them know about the big say, man.
That bitch on the way. Ain't too much.
What? Yeah.
On the way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Put my manager on camera.
Who that? Where, yeah, nigga?
32 Blackjack, 9 Mafia T. See him?
Yeah. I got a shooter for your shooter, nigga. What?
My motherfucking manager.
Yeah, okay. What up? What did you do? What did you do?
What the hell my nigga got this deal scribe coming through about to drop this shit, man?
What is it known though? See, the streets ain't. Hey, this, hey, for Open Hill who ain't never heard and still scribe the mixtape, when they hear, they gonna be like, who the fuck, who dropping that? You know what I'm saying? What you want the message to be when they be like, who is that? What you want the message to be to them motherfuckers like that?
To them, the message is, man, scribe. It's all in the title.
So what you saying? Like you feel like. And you been scribing and you been through enough to listen to, you know, at least press play, you know what I'm saying? See what I'm talking about. Now I'm out of entertainment, man. Now I'm out of entertainment TV. On the regular chill night. What up with it, man? What up, I'm promoting. Happy birthday, Mumu. Now I'm out of entertainment. We really be chilling, but we really be on some other shit. I'm trying to look crazy, my feet.
Hold on, so what you got?
I tried to cut my mama yard down, burn my fucking finger. I'm keeping it 100.
This nigga,
I'm
here.
Keeping it 100. Fingers, fuck, my fingers fucked up. Look, I'm really in the hood. I did it myself. I taped it myself. Can't y'all see?
Yep.
Look, we in the hood, man. Now I'm entertainment, taking over this entertainment.
We in here.
Believe this, nigga. Right, what did I hear? We on 50 stamp this day.
Last Sunday, April.
It's April the 27th.
Yes.
April the 27th. Sunday night, you know what I'm saying? We out here in the hood. Got some shit going on the way, you know what I'm saying? My next shit, I just got a rap at the Sound of Blackness. But the Miss King after that, it's nothing. Number promote. Still scribing the mixtape. That's all I'm doing to promote. I'm gonna promote that shit to the fullest. Now I'm off in the time when niggas see work. Hey, ain't no me without the team, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no me without the team, nigga.
Hey, free my motherfucker.
Hey, we the 96 Bulls, the dream team.
Hey, free my motherfucking nigga, man. Free my nigga Tito Flame, all my children.
Free my brother, the whole fucking world.
Free everybody.
Cousin, brother.
My other brother, yeah, all of them. Free everybody.
Free all that.
Yeah, folks.
They, hey, they on their way home, believe it or not, nigga.
Oh, pussy ass nigga.
Got all
the ringtone.
Yeah, the ringtone. We gonna have the ringtone on the way. First, we gonna send them out for free. But we finna hit back up. Music Paradise, you know what I'm saying? We had a contract winner for 3 rings. So we're going to hit them up for some more shit. We're going to make them want to hit us up for some
all
more
it,
shit.
All
that retarded, yeah. While y'all thinking I don't fuck with him, I'm just going to, you know what I'm saying? Every time you press a motherfucking view on something, goddammit, yeah, what you doing? You making motherfuckers else press play. Yeah. Oh, stupid ass nigga. Yeah, bitch. Just because you want to hear what I got to say, bitch. You might hear your name. Nah, I ain't gonna diss y'all. Unless y'all really piss me off on pussy ass studio gang.
No.
We out in Nine Mouth Entertainment. Take it over this entertainment.
I know a couple.
We out in Nun Violence. We throwing Nun Violence out there.
Hey, say a couple studio gangs.
Hey, don't say none. Just say Nun Violence.